when I was just a boy. We'll call it 15 or so. I found myself annoyed by a syndrome of sorts in my bones. That girl who's next to me.
Wait, next, like right next to
me. She found herself bored to tears. She realized if she wanted conversation, she's out of luck for 3 more years. With me, he needed more than me. I'm friendly and thoughtful and quite awfully pretty, but he needed more than me. When I felt that I should leave, we'll call it midnight or so, I found myself annoyed by a syndrome of sorts in her bones. That girl who's next to me, she don't know her worth in this.